Thank you for giving me the opportunity. My name is Sandeep Dubey and I am here on behalf of MJ Developers as a special project manager. Basically, our investors choose Bukhara being an they have done research in Uzbekistan and they have come to different cities and they found Bukhara as one of a very historic city which has a lot of potential in tourism. Being an Muslim visitors like coming from Indonesia, Malaysia, it has been increasing time by time, and this will bring tourism on a higher level. So this is why it was selected to go with Bukhara city. And coming back to the project, like, we have been working hard on this project, trying to deliver it on time. We have been working on in the pandemic situation where we have got lot of support from the local authorities, especially His Highness Mr. Governor, who has been always been standing on behind us and to make this project going. We have taking all the precautions. We are taking working as per all the rules and regulations being decided by the authorities to make sure, like, this site is safe to work in COVID-19 situation. And to deliver it on time, we are taking working day and night non-stop to get this beautiful hotel in the city. MJ Developers, being a good brand, they want to bring a remarkable project in the city and to build this first branded hotel in Bukhara, which will beautify the city more and try to increase the tourism. So that's it from my side, and hopefully I may say all the viewers, you may see the hotel very soon, like what we are trying to work hard and what we are trying to deliver. Thank you very much.